This time we are going to automate this indicator here. It's the average true range oscillator. So let's see how we can do that with MQL5.
In this video, we're going to create an expert advisor that uses the average true range ATR to generate buy and sell signals in MetaTrader 5. Let's see how we can do that. We start MetaEditor by clicking the little icon or pressing F4. First, we include the trade library, which provides functions for trading operations. We create an instance of the CTrade class named trade. In the OnTick function, which is called every time there is a price change, we start by creating a variable named signal to store our trading signal. We calculate the ask price using the SymbolInfoDouble function with the symbol ask parameter and normalize it to the number of digits specified by doDigits. Similarly, we calculate the bid price using the symbol bid parameter. Next, we create an array named PriceArray to hold the price data. We define the average true range EA using the iATR function with the current symbol, the current period, and a period of 14. We sort the prices in the price array from the current candle downwards using array set as series. We then copy the ATR values into price array using the copy buffer function, specifying the average true range definition, buffer 0, starting from the current candle, and copying 3 candles. We calculate the current ATR value by normalizing the first element of price array to 5 decimal places. We create a static variable named old value to store the previous ATR value. If old value is 0, we initialize it with the current ATR value. For the buy signal, if the current ATR value is greater than the previous ATR value, we set the signal to buy. For the sell signal, if the current ATR value is less than the previous ATR value, we set the signal to sell. If the signal is sell and there are no open positions, we execute a sell order of 0.10 lots at the bid price. If the signal is buy and there are no open positions, we execute a buy order of 0.10 lots at the ask price. We output the signal, the previous ATR value, and the current ATR value to the chart using the comment function. Finally, we update old value with the current ATR value. We press F7 to compile the code. If this was too fast for you, or if you don't understand what all the code is doing, you may want to check out the premium course on our website or watch one of the basic videos first. If the compilation works, we go back to MetaTrader by pressing F4 or clicking on the icon. Back in MetaTrader, we press Ctrl and R to start the strategy tester. Pick the expert advisor that we have just created, enable the visual mode, and start a strategy test. We should see the expert advisor on the chart. If you are already a premium course member and have an idea for a video like this one, you can send us an email. In this video, we have learned how to create an expert advisor that generates buy and sell signals based on the average true range with just a few lines of MQL code. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.
Okay, by now you should see the average true range oscillator on your chart, and probably you have a lot of trades. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.